I do. I feel like I keep bumming everybody out. I want to be clear. My life is not just murder shows and being mocked on the internet. Like, good things do happen to me. Something happened to me in June that, I mean, it was like a life-changing thing. It's the type of thing I never thought was going to happen to like a nerdy guy like me who had no confidence, you know? Like, the big one, the big life-changing thing, you know? I got a J.Crew credit card in the mail. Showing it to you right now. I pulled it out of my pocket. It's beautiful, as you can see. It's black with silver lettering. I love it so much. I think the card is beautiful. I think the clothes are beautiful. The shirt, J. Crew. Pants, J. Crew. I love it. I love it so, so much. It makes me nervous. It makes me feel like I have been invited to a club that I don't deserve to be a member of. It makes me feel like if I fuck up, they'll take the card back. It's really, I'll tell you, I only have one regret about my J. Crew credit card. I have one regret. And it's that it didn't arrive in the mail along with a letter that reads, "Dear Chris, you're everything I fucking hate." That was signed by me and dated 1996. Because if 16-year-old me could see me up here right now with a shit-eating grin on his face bragging about J. Crew, he would want to take a rifle and put a bullet through my eye. He would want me dead. He would hate me, man. 16-year-old me, old me? Old me had like a real dedication to like the DIY ethic. Old me was super into punk rock and like believed it and lived it. And new me has a J. Crew credit card. Old me felt like corporate brand shit was like actually evil, that if you opted into that, you were rejecting individualism, that you were like trying to be one of the sheep, and that was wrong, that was a bad thing to do. And new me has a J. Crew credit card. The simplest way to put it is that old me had an endless amount of integrity, but new me has sex once in a while. And I really prefer it so much. I really prefer having sex to having integrity. It's great. It's wonderful. And don't get me wrong, I do. I think punk rock is like a life-changing thing. I think it's amazing and wonderful. Until the first time another human being helps you ejaculate, at which point you need to clean your shit up and get some polo shirts, man. The game has changed, all right? Go to the drugstore, get a face wash with salicylic acid, all right? Guys, if you don't know what Biore strips are, Google them, all right? Clear out the blackheads. They're amazing, okay? I guess the simplest way to put it is that the lesson I've learned in my old age is that sex feels better than less than Jake sounds. That's what I've learned. That's what I have learned. Thank you.